I got involved in science when I was very young. I just got turned on to it. I thought that was the greatest thing to try.
You can make more money on Wall Street, so to speak, than you can in science, but you can perhaps have more fun in science.
The Enrico Fermi Awards honor scientists who have had impactful and lasting contributions to science.
Alan and Andy join a very long and distinguished list of Fermi Award winners.
Dr. Bard is honored for his outstanding contributions in electrochemistry.
He really did help to found the field of electrochemistry, not to mention underpinning advances in biology, chemistry, physics, and engineering.
Their applications in energy, to batteries, to fuel cells.
Dr. Sessler made important contributions to beam physics, which impacts accelerator science.
He's also been an exemplary humanitarian. During the Cold War, he co-founded scientists for Sakharov, Orlov, and Sharansky.
I became seriously involved when some of my friends were incarcerated, put in jail, and so on. And I knew these guys, and I knew that that wasn't the right place for them.
Andy later wrote of his humanitarian work that for younger people, it may serve as an example, showing how an active research physicist sacrificed a paper or two, but still believes the time was more than well spent.
It's important to recognize scientific achievement because it inspires all scientists, current and past, but more importantly, it's about the future.
Hey, it's first smile.
Smile! Smile!